Hot Chipper Jones. Yeah. And I'm also playing with David Ortiz. I took Walsh out, put Sheffield in left, then Chipper at third. And I took Frank Thomas out. So, yeah. We're also going to be pitching Greg Maddux. He doesn't... I don't think he's going to be good. Because his velocity isn't high. We're at 19 wins. If we win this game, we get a pack, the ball and habit pack. Playing at Field of Dreams. Opponent found. What is this? Oh, this stadium? Stadiums? I don't like it.
Now, Cedric Mullins.
Cedric,
and we are set for baseball.
He's got a 1,000 OPS. What the heck? Okay, well, Greg Maddux's energy isn't bad. Gone. I'm gonna go open that ball and have it back. Yay, no pet. Oh yeah, Greg Maddux got the win. Just sell all the... Oh, what? I'm just gonna sell all these. At angle. No! I usually list them on the marketplace, but you guys don't want to see all that, so. Okay. Trying again. Opponent found. Well, almost all my people have energy. The only one that doesn't have full energy is Quinn Priester. I'm not really hitting good with Adley. That's why he's got an 8. Alright, he's got a pretty good team. But... Oh, you got the Future Stars Bobby Witt. That literally came out like an hour ago. We should be able to beat this guy. I mean, it's
now Nighttime baseball at Field of Dreams in Iowa.
Oh no, there's gonna be
Diamond Dynasty action this evening between the Rockcats and the Red Wings. Striding in is
this guy's name is the Rockcats.
Get us started in this one under
and
the
he's from Colorado, so it's like Colorado Rock. Well,
and he'll start the inning with
like
a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one.
I don't know if he's actually from there, but it's Colorado Rockcats.
A little over-anxious that time as it's a ball and a strike.
Like,
73 degrees our game time temperature here tonight, and it probably won't get a whole lot cooler than that.
What was that pitch?
And he goes the other way with it, high and deep down the left field line.
Oh!
And hey, that'll manage to hop over the wall. He'll be at second to start the game on a ground rule double.
Ground rule double.
To plate now, Adolis Garcia.
Oh,
no.
Did that like bounce off his glove? I'm so confused right
set
now.
Set to deliver the 0-1. Try to bunt for a base hit here as
Schiffer.
He gets this one down. Only play to
David.
First, so the sacrifice works that time.
Bro.
Now a man at third with
did
one
you
away.
Saw me play.
And that'll bring up Harold Bain.
That'll be show 20.
And
you'll see that I'm
a tough pitch
I was
on the outside part of the plate for strike one. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And that's the second out.
He wasn't going home. I would have thrown it high.
Scores.
I would have thrown it home, but he wasn't
up
going
next,
until I threw
Nelson
it.
Cruz. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Swung on and missed for the first strike. Bases are empty here with two men out. A little quick on that swing, and he finds
right,
himself behind 0-2.
There's the heavy sinker right there. What makes that pitch so difficult to hit is not only
a swing and a miss.
Good pitch. All right.
Now to the plate.
Chipper
Cedric
Jones
Mullins
is going to come up this inning.
Off
I know
here
that.
In the bottom
so
half of the first.
Cedric is just going to hit a bomb right here. Good hit,
back
Cedric.
Back up middle and in for a base hit.
Now Sheffield. Either a home run or just get on. But a home run was made
Gary
so Chipper Jones wouldn't be able to get.
And this one's in the dirt. Comes set and the 0-1. Hit down the and this will kick off the third base bag. And that finds its
why?
Way through for a base hit. Throw into second. The tag.
Oh,
and
wow.
It is out at second.
I wasn't thinking you'd do that. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, Chipper Jones up to bat.
At the plate, Chipper Jones. This will look at a changeup
that
drops below the knees for ball one. Swung on and missed. 1-1.
Got to sit middle when a guy's trying to pitch around you. If he's going to give you first base, take it.
1-2 now as that one's fouled off. A man at third with one away. Struck him out.
I was about
and
to say, imagine if I struck out
hit to get
in
that
his first at bat.
Third.
Batting fourth. The first baseman.
Skied in the air to straightaway left.
Is that gone? No! We didn't score a run because they got thrown out at second.
For the third out.
That's frustrating.
Second inning set to go.
We
would
have been
be the power hitting
tied.
Catcher, Jason Kendall.
Said I got thrown out at second.
Swing and a miss on a ball inside, 0-1.
In my opinion, one of
the
toughest
thing is,
pitches
I would have got an
easy
double if it didn't hit
just
the bag.
A heavy sinker with good downward action.
Sinker, and this one's over as
I'm
well.
Good.
Nothing in two now. Grounded weakly down the line toward third.
Hadley.
On the first, and there's one gone here
good
to start the second. Ready now is Jose Ramirez. Now here's the first offering. Maddox is what you may call a stingy starting pitcher. He rarely gets hit around, and on top of that, he usually excels at limiting free passes. A great combination to have.
Matty V, I think one of the keys to being a good starting pitcher, one, limiting the number of pitches that you throw into a game, and two, getting outs as quickly as you can. And there aren't too many guys that do it better than this guy. Not a lot of pitches.
Gosh,
one of the things
kidding.
I like, he's in attack mode
nasty.
From the first pitch of every at bat.
He's certainly pushing the throttle and pulling it with those four pitches. Statistics class tells me I'm sitting fast.
And he'll find a way to get a piece of that one to stay alive. Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's two up, two down to start the second. First pitch on its way. Bobby Witt Jr. swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1.
Bro, I want that Nate Pearson card. That looks so good.
Fouled away. Two out, nobody on.
And it has outlier on the fastball. And like most people.
Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt.
Well, like at this rating, most people aren't really able to hit 102. So that card would be nice.
Last half of the second set to go. And at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Vladimir Guerrero. Swing and a miss that time. Strike one.
Hey, if I'm on the mound, I'm going even further out of zone on this next pitch.
And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two.
That's tough.
Baines is there to put it away for out number one.
Who's coming up? Trey Turner?
Barry Larkin.
I like when lefties are on the mound because I don't
have pitch on the way.
I only have one lefty.
Hit in the air down the right field line.
Lefties, so.
Baines is there, two down.
Harold Baines.
So the bases are empty with two gone now, and that'll bring up one of the fastest players in all the land, Trey Turner.
Okay, Trey.
Into center field.
Okay, now Adley's got to come through. Like come.
Adley Rutschman digging in now. As he'll ground the first pitch foul off to the right side.
He needs to drive in Trey Turner.
In this one with a man at first and two away. Pitch is high. The throw. The throw is low and
SB.
He can't make the pick.
Now I just need a hit.
The set and the 1-1. In the dirt here.
Bro, what?
And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. From the stretch, the 1-2. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact.
Oh, I can't hit with this card, really.
Turner on third with two out. And this one gets away.
Bro, that is amazing.
And would you believe the tying run comes into score on a wild pitch? Man, oh, man.
Who'd you got catching? Jason Kendall? He is not doing good.
Swung on and there
okay,
goes.
The one it time I do hit good with Adley.
It is gone.
Finally, that's my first home run with him. Jeez. Greg Maddux, come on. Come on, man.
Now, Greg Maddux.
Okay, that's a good hit. All right.
Top of the third set to get underway, and that brings in the big power hitting first baseman Matt Olson. No balls in one strike.
Bro, I love how in this game, like how the ball curves. It's like going, and then it just like all of a sudden curves.
And the shadow will not amount to much here as this is lifted in the air out to right field. Guerrero
I ran
is over
too
near
far
the stands as he makes the catch for the first out.
And I wasn't paying attention.
Next to hit will be the pitcher, Cliff Lee. First
pitch
on its
way. Got some stats with Cliff Lee, man.
In there, 0-1.
You have to understand as the hitter right here, pitcher on the mound wants a quick inning. Anything over the heart of the plate, probably got to pull the trigger on.
Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count and the pitch. And rarely do you see a player of his caliber fool that badly.
I don't even think he was trying with that.
About second baseman, Ronnie Morales. Out in front of it, strike one. The windup and the
I wish he had a slider. Slider's my favorite pitch in this game.
Stretch, stretch. You can put it on the board.
That's a good hit. All right. But it should be 1-2. Like, because memory
standing in
maybe
now,
I should just walk
Garcia.
That Marcio card.
He'll come up empty that time on a sinker at strike one.
They've both been
he did
him.
His job and laid down the successful sack bunt in his first appearance. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Mullins able to track it down for the third out.
This ball was murdered.
Now it'll be Cedric
ball hit
Mullins.
High.
He singled in his first AB. Pitch on the way. As he'll go after a hard sinker that time and falls behind nothing and one.
Oh, Cedric. That's my fault.
Pitch on the way. Swing and a little blooper to center.
Cedric?
In there, a base hit. Into the box now, Gary Sheffield, as he'll try to hold back on the swing.
I didn't even move my PC on that.
He was cut down at second, attempting to stretch a base hit his first time through. Just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Here comes the 1-2. And here's a ball in the air now, carrying a bit out toward right center. Garcia is to his
left. Chipper
as
he coming
puts
up.
It away in the alley for the first
anything
out of
but
the
a strikeout. No, not anything but a strikeout. Anything but out.
Now at the plate, Chipper Jones looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring.
And the throw to first.
Chipper,
is there, the inning.
Come on.
All set for the start of the fourth, and standing in the outfielder, Harold Baines. First pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0.
Like, I don't know what to throw.
Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call.
Well, this is a spot you'd like to be in. 2-0, good hitter. He's going to turn it loose right here.
2-1 after the foul ball there.
Go another curveball.
Into the windup and the pitch.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But
I'm
he
going
might spin
another
the wind if he starts
ball.
Looking
Screw
for it.
It
in there.
On a good curveball gets him
three
swinging.
Three curveballs struck him out.
So next to bat will be Nelson Cruz, struck out in his first at bat.
Yeah, and he didn't put up much of a
That's
fight
bad
either,
pitch.
Matty. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
Scooped
Barry
up.
Larkin.
And there's out number two. So the bases are empty here with two gone. And stepping in is the catcher, Jason Kendall. Sinker to open the AB in there for strike one.
That's a pitch
I'm
he'd like
sinker,
to have
sinker,
back.
Cutter.
You're not going to see very many pitches like that from a pitcher of this quality. I'm sure he'd like to have that one back to take a swing at it.
And it's fouled away.
All right, I'm going another sinker.
The 0-2 once more. Is swung on and missed. He got him.
Good pitch, Greg Maddux. All right, David Ortiz
bottom
coming
of the
up.
The inning now, and digging in is the big-time power threat, David Ortiz. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. And this winds up inside for a ball, 2-0 now. Hit on the ground out to short. He's got it.
Oh,
in time for the first out.
That one's sad. Right, Vlad.
So bases are empty with one out now. And stepping up the right fielder, Vladimir Guerrero.
Oh,
and one the count.
Oh.
And low, it's a ball and a strike. Bases are empty, one man out.
I'm not seeing his off-speed stuff, dude.
popped up.
You know what I mean?
And this is going to wind up a foul ball.
I meant see what I mean.
Again, a 1-2. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt.
And then I swing at that because I get excited. Run, Vlad. You have 87 speed, all right?
Next,
I don't want you walking to first base anymore.
Last time up.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch.
I got to count 1-2.
Well, we've seen a lot of guys swinging at pitches out of the strike zone early on in this game. So I think the game plan on that pitch right there was to try to bounce one and try to get
that
them to chase again.
That one should have been murdered.
And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2.
This is a fun guy to watch when he's up there, really battles. Doesn't take any pitches off. He's a grinder. Always seems to make it difficult on the opposing
pitcher. I didn't
even
move my PCI. That's why I'm so bad.
No trouble for him as
every
he
time
makes
it's,
the
like,
catch
in
to
the zone, I just don't move my PCI. But when it's out, I move
it. Ready to go in the top of the fifth.
But it doesn't matter because it's out of
the
zone.
Third baseman, Jose Ramirez. The third baseman. Fouled straight back. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0-2.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
And the throw will indeed take care of him for the first out. Now with the plate is Bobby Witt Jr. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. Off the plate and in, it's a ball and a strike. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. High in the air out to center field. Mullins is there, two gone. Now to bat, Matt Olson flew out in his only at-bat so far. Popped him up. Rutschman is there. And that's the third out. Set now for the bottom of the fifth. And coming forward now is the shortstop, Trey Turner.
The second baseman.
This one's down to third.
It's Trey's second hit.
A dive, but he can't knock it down. It's through for a base hit.
Adley, do what you did last time.
So now to the plate, Adley Rutschman. As he'll go after the
move
first
the
pitch and bounce it into foul territory. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. A pitch out. The throw.
It.
Poor base running there. Got him caught in a hot box between first and second. And a mistake here as he's tagged out in no man's land.
Dang it.
One out, nobody
so
on.
Stupid. He knew I was going.
Hard hit at third. A dive,
you better beat
and he knocks
that,
it down.
Adley.
Throw will not be in time at first. A good effort that time, but not enough to prevent them from getting a one-out base runner. Into the box, Greg Maddux. And he fouls this one off.
Two for two
He's
with Adley.
For one thus far. Fouled off. Here it comes, 0-2. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Baines has to come in from the next area code to put this one away. Wow. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Cedric Mullins. He's got hits in both of his at-bats so far in this one. Fouled away.
Come on, Cedric. You got a base runner on.
2-2 ball game. Lifted down the line and left. And this will wind up a foul ball. Count remains at 0-2.
Oh, I felt like I moved the PCI.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Good change up in the dirt. Strike three.
The one time when I have base runners on, I just, my base running is stopped.
All set for the start of the inning. And next will be the pitcher, Cliff Lee.
The pitcher.
Looked like he went around that time. They'll appeal down to third, and yes, sir, it's strike one.
Next time Greg Maddux gets up, he's getting taken out.
A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Man, this guy's really pitched well so far, attacking the strike zone, and he's really kept these hitters off balance.
This guy isn't very good.
And he struck him out.
I don't know if I can
pitch there as he registers his eighth punch out of the ball game.
Bro, why is he so dirty?
First pitch coming, here it is.
Looks weird.
Ronnie Mauricio stands in as he looks at ball one here.
Hey, this one's tied late in the game. As a pitcher right now, you just can't lay a cookie in there 1-0.
Can't sit back long enough, and the count evens up at 1-1. That ball hit high and deep.
Wait, didn't I say I was going to walk him?
You can't put it on the ball.
Oh my gosh, this guy's good with him. All of his runs have been because
at
of him.
At the plate, Adolis Garcia.
Mauricio.
As the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. Comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ball game. Hit to first. And he'll step on first for the out, three unassisted. Stepping up is Harold Baines. No hits to this point. Now here's the first offering. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble.
I don't have Walsh out there and left anymore.
And they'll get the ball back in quickly, so holding him to a single. Here's Nelson Cruz now, as he can't make contact and is tied up here at strike one. He's 0-2 in the ballgame so far. Looks like he swung it underwater that time for strike two.
He got a swing and a miss on that last pitch, but that's not the location he wants to live in against a hitter of this quality.
The next 0-2. And it's fouled away.
Hey, that's just a great mix of pitches right there, and that's what this guy's going to do if he's going to keep this team off balance.
Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2. And he's got himself another one as he picks it. Leading
right,
off the
Gary,
inning, it'll
on.
Be Gary Sheffield as they'll look to spark the offense and even things up as he'll get out
ahead
of
the changeup
and
so
swing
bad.
Through it for strike one.
Hey, the guy on the mound is absolutely pounding the zone, and that's why he's been able to stay and pitch deep into this game.
Got two likes.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Right side, but it's going to be a foul ball. The 0-2 once more. Is swung on and missed strike three. Digging in, the switch hitter, Chipper Jones.
Nice.
He started out the evening 0-2 so far. And he'll look at a first pitch curveball that's in the dirt. It's ball one. And here's a ball hit in the air.
No.
But this is going to wind up a foul ball.
Bad.
3-2's our score here in inning number six.
Chipper? No way.
Well, it's carrying.
No! Come on, doesn't he have 125 power? That's so bad.
Next will be the cleanup hitter. David
I didn't
Ortiz.
Even miss that ball.
He grounded out last time up. And there's a fastball from Lee to start him out. It's 0-1.
I'm surprised we're seeing so many late swings on fastballs. If there's one rule of thumb in the game, get to the heater.
Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Well below the knees, laid off on the changeup there. All even now, 2-2.
Why didn't I move my PCI?
Lifted down the line and left. And
that one I did, but that was late.
A foul ball. Soft grounder left side.
No, oh my god. This is annoying.
At the plate now is Jason Kendall. It's been an 0-2 effort for him to this point.
This guy has one hit with Jason Kendall. And it was a home run. I just popped my toe. And it was... I always pop
first
my toe.
Offering
my
on its
toe.
Way.
Feels sucks.
Swing and a miss on the sinker. 0-1.
Sorry.
And he falls behind 0-2.
Go curveball inside.
Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Ground ball sent back up the middle.
That's his second hit with Jason Kendall.
Into center field, so good hitting on 0-2 nets him a leadoff single.
I'm that bad.
To the plate now, Jose Ramirez. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Good pitch there, had him a little out in front. Looking for his 10th strikeout. Here's the pitch.
That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily.
Kendall on at first, nobody out.
He wins.
In the dirt.
Come on, bro.
There as the count goes to 1-2. And he fouls this one off. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Keeps fighting him off. The eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up.
Oh, my gosh.
Two pitches fouled away. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder giving chase. But it's the center fielder who gets there. And there's one away now. So
if I don't win this game, this should be
away,
an easy win.
Bring up Bobby Witt Jr.
Hey, Matt, interesting story on Bobby Witt Jr. I had a chance to come up in the minor leagues when his dad was with the Texas Rangers.
That was a good play, bro.
I was a hard thrower, Matt. Bobby Witt Jr.'s father, Bobby, might have been the hardest thrower I ever saw in the minor leagues.
Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul.
Bobby Witt Jr.'s father.
That ball hit high and deep.
Oh, my gosh.
Stretch. You can't put it on the board. Yes.
This is annoying.
Man, this has been a rough one for this guy.
I didn't throw it there.
That's the third homer he's allowed today. He better start keeping the ball down in the strike zone, or that total might continue to rise.
Yeah, correct.
Stepping in now, Cliff Lee. As the changeup to him drops in there for the first strike.
Bro, why can't I just
pitch?
So
far in this one.
The only good pitcher I'm good with is like Jacob DeGrom.
So that means the end for Cliff Lee.
Whatever his name is, the Lightning.
High fly ball out to straightaway center.
And Bob Gibson.
Long run for the center fielder. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning.
I don't want to see this. Okay. I'm going to score 3 runs this inning. Watch. Bro, I feel really comfortable with my lineup. Like, I'm...
Alex
I'm
Reyes
like it.
Gets the call
what?
From the
no.
pen to take the ball for the home seventh.
Okay, well, I usually hit good off
relievers, and next will
but
be a
he
speed
throws
threat in the form of outfielder Vladimir Guerrero.
Oh my gosh!
Barely able to make contact. Down 0-2 now. And another foul ball. Swung on.
Oh my gosh! What am I swinging at?
Contact on a ball way out of the zone. One out. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Barry Larkin stands in as he can't connect here. 0-1.
We're going to see him throw that hard fastball early and often.
I got to see this guy's bullpen. Oh, my gosh. It's not that good, but.
Here it comes on nothing and two. Again, he sends it out of play. 5-2 our score as we play inning number 7. In under the hands with a fastball, it's 1-2.
Right guy, right spot. This is one of the better hitters in their lineup. Just the guy they want to see coming up now to get this inning going.
Ready on 2 balls and 2 strikes. Here it goes.
Oh, my gosh.
So back-to-back strikeout victims to start this relief outing. Second baseman. Just able to get a piece of that.
I'm going to warm up someone.
The 0-1 pitch. This one's down to third.
Dude, come on.
And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Devin Williams has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Ronnie Mauricio. It was a solo shot for him in his last at-bat. Now an off-speed pitch that nearly ran in and got him. And he can't get out of the way there, so the leadoff man will be aboard to open up the inning. Digging in next, Adolis Garcia. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far. Drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out.
David, let's go.
Stepping in once again is Harold Baines, singled in his last at-bat. Fouled off. 0-1,
here's
the pitch.
What if a team was so bad that a position player threw a perfect
Garcia stands at first with one out.
I don't know why I just thought of that.
Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. And that's a swinging strike three in the dirt. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Nelson Cruz. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. First pitch on the way.
With that base running threat on first base, man, does that change the pitcher's whole mentality. This guy at the plate should assume nothing but heaters coming right at him.
A ball and two strikes now.
One ball, two strikes.
Hey, find a way right here. Two outs, this guy has come in throwing bullets. If he can get this team into dugout right here with another donut and they regroup, start passing the baton a little bit, we got ourselves some action.
The 2-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. So here is Adley Rutschman. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. Lifted the other way to left center.
Oh, my gosh.
There to take
what happened
Cruz,
to my power?
That's the first out.
That's good hit. It's not like we're on legend difficulty.
Prince Fielder will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. First pitch coming, here it is. As he'll take a look at a slider here that misses for ball one.
Gotta find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not
want to
take
put
on the
shell?
Monster closing the game down three.
The 1-1. 1-2 now. We're in the eighth inning now of a 5-2 ball game. Breaking ball there is down. Good job of laying off. It's back to 2-2.
He might have to look for a different way to put this guy away on 2-2. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times, so he might be looking for it.
Throw to first. We'll take care of him. Score it 2-3 on the putout, and there are two gone now. He's set, and the pitch. Fouled away. Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone. Hey, I get it. He's looking for a ball to drive, but that ball was a little bit too far up in the zone. That's one you normally pop right up.
And this is taken for a ball high and tight. 2-2. High in the air down the right field line.
Bro. No. No.
And innings have come and gone now.
This is so annoying.
John Franco enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. First pitch on its way. Jason Kendall is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one.
I don't remember.
Yeah, that looked like an auto take right there, just trying to measure up this pitcher's stuff.
And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Broken bat as this ball's hit on the ground. Throw on the first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Now into the box, Jose Ramirez. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And it's fouled away. Bases are empty, one man out. And he lays off for ball one. And that one yanked just foul. Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Here's another 1-2.
That's a bad pitch, but...
Screwball, but he lays off, and now the count evens at 2-2. And he fouls this one off. Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one.
Bobby Witt Jr.
Popped him up. Ortiz has a play. And that's the third out.
Okay, 2-3-4 and coming up. How about Sheffield gets on?
Ninth inning save situation coming Schipper up now as they'll entrust Greg Kimbrell with the baseball here as he'll try and close things
David
out.
Hits
one ball, no strikes to count.
And then Vlad.
The 1-0 home.
Ball two. Two balls, no strikes.
Hard hit ball.
No hole, that's... Wait, run, dude!
That's the first
oh my gosh! Dude!
Next.
Gosh, what was he doing? I'm going full speed right now. He literally walked to first base. He would have been safe.
Kimbrel's ready.
Oh
first
my
pitch
gosh.
On the way. And a foul pop behind
this
the plate.
Sucks.
Kendall moving to his left. He's got it, and there are two down now. Up to the plate now is David Ortiz. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side.
How do I miss that?
No balls and a strike to count. And this is swung.
How am I late on an 87 mile per hour pitch?
Down to their final strike tonight.
Hey, this is an amazing inning right here. Attacking the zone, keeping his defense invested. Chance to get.
And that'll do it as he puts the squeeze on that one. And with a whimper there, that will be the final out of the ball game. 5-2, the final score tonight. The Rock Cats.
I'm so bad. Alright, I'm ending the stream. After this.